Sniper, and gonna stay in. Everybody else dismount.
Right, hold here. Yeah.
Hold here. Could be possible IED threat. Right, push up on foot. Jockey your point. Drewski, take the large rock right-hand side of the road and give us cover.
Copy, will do. Oh man, they're going really close.
Confirm to civilian KIA. Do I bring the Vic up?
Hostiles, north, really close, 150 meters.
Roger that. Gunner, lay down, suppress some fire.
Roger that. They're both down? All I saw was two.
Roger that.
Gosh dang, this thing has kick.
Make sure the area is clear with Matt up in 30 seconds. Mount up. Okay, slow and steady, sniper. I'll check for IDs on the roadside. Hold here, sniper. Dismount. Gonna stay occupied.
Roger that. I'm seeing two armed and two civilians in the town. Two armed on the east side of the road with one civilian and another civilian on the west side of the road.
Copy that. Push down on foot. If they start engaging us 50, you're clear to engage.
Roger.
Keep it wide just in case there's IED still. has just went active. Start engaging.
They've gone behind buildings.
Roger that.
They're moving east to west to the road. No, they're just going in those compounds. Civilians moving now away.
More compacts on contact's north side of the compound.
Copy that, eyes on.
Ez, do you want me to pull the truck in behind some of the rocks in case they've got RPGs?
Made for RPG.
Yeah, you're clear to do that.
Got an armed vehicle.
Armed UAZ. Gunner's down on the gunner.
UAZ's gone.
Don't forget to check your fire.
Northwest? What's that?
Yeah, contact northwest in the woods somewhere.
Frag out.
These rocks on the right.
Yeah. Hold here. Alright, we'll clear the compound to the northwest first and then we'll move up the main road. Jimbo, you can join us if you need to.
Roger that, I'll cover you from up here, I think.
Yeah, roger that.
Possible armed contact northeast on the road. That is confirmed armed contact. Bearing 028.
Can't get an angle from here with the rock.
Firing at us.
Microphone muted.
I'm sorry, but what was the guy right next to me doing? Literally nothing at all as I just died.
He's on my location.
You're a machine gunner.
Microphone activated.
Jimbo, rough estimate from where those targets are and how far away they
are. Oh, so they're about 300 meters. They're northwest,
yeah, copy that.
Northeast, sorry, in town.
Do you have decent eyes on to make a judgement if there's any civilians there?
I'm not seeing any civilians yet.
Or is that jockey sniper on the shot with me?
Sorry, accidental.
jam. Clear it.
UAZ moved off.
So civilians are fleeing east.
Yeah, UAZ's moving northeast along the main road. I think I just took the tire out on the UAZ. Guys, this is a big town to clear for just the five of us, so keep your eyes peeled and make sure you're doubled up with someone if you're going to step into a building. Jimbo, how are the ridge lines doing to the north and northwest?
I'll check quickly.
Contact northeast, close.
Yeah, I got hit pretty bad. He's down.
Thank you.
Moving the scratch on. Be careful of that compound straight to your front.
Copy. Yeah, I see him over there.
Okay, you can bring the Vic up into this compound if you need to. Fragging it.
It's dead.
Okay, I got off on the vehicle depot. We have a MBT, a couple of helicopters, and some light skin vehicles. Alarms are sounding. Jimbo, disable their helos.
To that.
Snipers on the hillside, straight north.
Can't go deal with them.
Reload him. East, far side of the town near the mosque. Took a hit.
Don't know if that was a civilian. Looks like a civilian. Think I got him.
Pushing up to the UAZ, cover me.
Copy.
you on our northwest.
Ooh.
Yes.
That was that.
UAZ disabled. Going after choppers.
Contacts up on the hill, northwest.
It's Jockey up on the northwest.
Alright, roger that. How's everybody doing? Any casualties?
Seven casualties, moving
the AO, okay. Bit of pain, but I'm all good.
That was a good fight.
Do you need morphine?
Negative.
There's an opening on the south wall.
I'll go in first. I'll go in first if you want me to.
No, I'll do it. I'm gonna pick a gun.
Still contacts inside.
Got left covered.
Got right. Buildings? Barracks here. We've now got friendlies in the compound.
Copy that. Eyes on native pilot.
Roger, moving vehicle up.
Contact still in these Lund Barracks buildings. Sniper, the pilot's on my location. To your right.
Gonna make a small hole in the wall for easy exfil of the pilot.
Roger that.
I'm wondering, depending on the state of these choppers, can the pilot fly us out?
I'm gonna go ahead and say that's a possibility.
Roger that. We'll leave him in situ at the moment. Catch.
Want me to stay and protect the building?
Yeah, we need to clear the rest of the compound. Locate their ammo cache. Got BTR in the grey barn.
Someone's in trouble.
Scratch one.
Thank you.
There is civilians in this military compound, so check your fire.
Clear.
Got weapon crates over here. It's the main building.
Nice, Roger. I'll lay charges. I'll lay charges.
Copy.
Okay, be advised, we are going to be extracting in 5 minutes. Repeat, 5 minutes.
Alright, I'm in. Let's go. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.